The first thing we'll do is multiply by the LCD of 4x times x minus 5. Now we're ready to cancel. Notice here that this x cancels with this x. And we're left with 4 times 90, which is 360. So we have 360 times x minus 5. Minus, here the x minus 5's cancel. And we're left with 4x times 90, which is 360x. And on the other side of the equal sign, the 4s cancel, leaving us with negative 1x times x minus 5. Now we're ready to distribute. After distributing, this is what you should get. Make sure you watch your signs with your distribution. Notice on the left side of the equation that the 360x and negative 360x cancel out. And we're left with negative 1800 equals negative x squared plus 5x. Now, because I like for my squared term to be, the coefficient to be positive, instead of adding 1800 to both sides, I'm going to add x squared to both sides and subtract 5x from both sides. So that now we have x squared minus 5x minus 1800 equals 0, where a is 1, b is negative 5, and c is negative 1800. Now we're ready to use our quadratic formula. Don't forget to change your sign on b. We have 5 plus or minus. Squaring b, we have 25 minus 4 times a times c, all divided by 2 times a. Now we need to simplify under the radical. After simplifying under the radical, you should get 72/25, all divided by 2. Now the next step is to use your calculator to see if the square root of 72/25 is a perfect square. And it is, it's 85. So now we can write our two expressions, one with the plus sign and one with the minus sign. After simplifying, for the first expression, you should get 45. And for the second expression, you should get negative 40.